One of our calmer apple trees needs a little attention. We have woolly aphids. You can tell us what they are by these fuzzy little aphids on the branches of your apple tree. It's easy to get rid of them. We just mix up 1 tablespoon of dish soap or a quart of water, spray it directly onto the woolly aphids, and this should easily take care of the problem.